everybody. This is Agent Kak, freshly back from shopping at the mall with his girlfriend. Yeah, it was okay, I guess. She let me get a pretzel. And as we all know, mall pretzels are fucking delicious. I'm playing Squirrel King against Barnett, the very large elephant final boss of the game. Yeah, hopefully I can beat him with the lives I have left. Let's go. Shit. One hit. And he was floating in midair. Two hits. Shit. Yeah, when his mouth is open sometimes, the Hadoukens don't detect. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Big jump, buddy, come on. Eight. Nine. Ten. Boss defeat! Hell yeah. Chip. Dale. Jeff? Wait. This is an enemy montage. But the names got fucked up. Like you are not Matthew. And wait. Why in a Korean Chinese-ish, like Korean Japanese Chinese game, why the fuck would they give everybody English names? I know why they gave Chip and Dale names, because they're fucking Chip and Dale. That's why. Yeah, but why not ever give people names like Wang, or Raphael, or like Hong? Yeah. And I know Raphael is not a Japanese name, but I'm just saying words now. So, yeah, you're Bruno. Well, there's Wang coming up. Or not. And now credits, look at those guys. Yeah, I was about to say, I can't make fun of anything, but yeah, it seems like I just did. The end. And now we get to watch the computer play a bit. I never knew you could throw boxes straight up. Huh. Yeah. I'm gonna keep watching this while I finish up. And you fucking stop. Thanks a lot, Dane. Thanks a lot. So, yeah, this game was fun. Like I said, it was too easy in some points, but some points, wow, you died at that spot. Yeah, some points were way too easy. Like Barnett, well, he was, love this music. Yeah, but Barnett, he was like, a good difficulty for the final boss. Maybe just a tiny bit too hard because the sudden jump in difficulty made him seem really, really hard. Yeah, because Bill, because like Vampire Ghost Bull, for a second to last boss, he was easy. Yeah, so this game, easy. Pretty easy. Yeah, and I would recommend you play it if you like crazy Japanese, Korean games about pirates, pirating Chip and Dale. And I'm just rambling now. Yeah. So, until next LP, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.